if you convert a scanned PDF with Lighten PDF to Word Converter, you will get this notice saying the PDF file is a scanned document. The output file may not be editable. If you open the output Word document, there's only an image pasted in Word. You can't edit the content. When a PDF file was created by scanner, everything will be captured as image instead of text and font data in PDF. If you open the PDF file with PDF Reader, you are not able to select any text content. If you can check the font information, it's empty. That's why the software cannot detect any text and convert editable text content. In this case, OCR is needed. OCR refers to optical characters recognition. It can try to recognize text characters from image. Now let's try to convert this PDF with the OCR version. The software interface is the same as the standard version, but you can find OCR option button here. Check Perform OCR and select the correct document language. This is a very important step. If you choose the wrong language, many text characters will not be correctly recognized. Click Convert button. Conversion will start. The OCR process will take longer than the regular conversion. The output file is editable now. OCR conversion is not an easy task. The quality of images has a significant impact on recognition accuracy. This scanned PDF has high quality, so the app can do a great job. You can find tips for enhancing OCR conversion accuracy in our channel. PDF to Word and PDF Converter Master have OCR version. Download a free trial on lightenpdf.com, or you can upgrade to OCR from standard version.